So in this first house, what you can see is we have a big open space in the middle here. And then there is 5 rows of double gutters supported with net in between. So this is allowing us to have 10 gutters per 9.6 meter wide house, and is providing a big open space in the middle for a tractor to go down for automatic spraying. So we're getting 5 sets of double gutters in this house here. When we go to this house here, single space gutters here, and there is 8 gutters per house here, but this will require a manual backpack for spraying. We have the NGS rotating gutter system here. And so there are 2 different densities in this house. And you can see that the gutters are just starting to rotate now. And what this is doing is giving us a higher density. But when we want to harvest or work on the plants, we still have a big opening. So the retractable roof is really allowing this technology to be exploited, because in a conventional poly house or tunnel, you don't have enough light or control over humidity to have such a high density. And so by putting a retractable roof in combination with a rotating gutter system, we are taking advantage of the high light, the good humidity control, and the high density to get the maximum kilos per hectare. And so this system here, there is either 125,000 plants per hectare, or we're up to 160,000 plants per hectare on the back. So this is going to be a very interesting system to watch for growers who are really wanting to grow the maximum kilos on the smallest possible footprint.